We're already paying a lot for our petrol, but it will get more expensive come September. Treasurer Jim Chalmers confirming that the fuel tax relief is likely to end on September 8 as planned. It was introduced as a temporary measure back in March to help ease cost of living pressures.
Welcome back to Weekend Today. Relief at the petrol pump is set to end in September with Treasurer Jim Chalmers confirming the fuel excise cut will almost definitely end in September. Let's bring in today's talkers, 4BC breakfast host Neil Breen and editor of Stella magazine and Body and Soul, Sarah Lamarquand. Sarah, to you first. This is not the news that we wanted to hear.
No.
We kind of knew it was coming, but it's so hard
It doesn't
right
make
now,
it easier,
it?
Does it? Look, yeah. It was inevitable, and I think when the government or the then federal government made this decision in March, we all knew that it was a sweetener. We were only weeks out of a federal election campaign. And, look, the Nats at the time, in fact, I was on this show and Matt Canavan was saying, no, we have to, you know, we shouldn't be dropping the excise. It's very short-sighted. So there was actually a lot of economic pressure at the time for Scott Morrison to hold his nerve. But I think we all understand politically it was an inevitable outcome that he was going to let it go. The then opposition, of course, supported it. And I think we all knew when it was up for a review. But it is not, as you say, Belinda, making it any easier. I actually filled up our car yesterday and, you know, it was in triple figures. Yeah. And I don't remember
more
that happening
bucks.
Absolutely for a long time.
Way more.
Yeah.
And you do a fair bit of driving, so you've
Yeah, well, I've got a diesel. I've got a diesel, but diesel's been $220, $230.
Oh, right. It's up to.
Oh, yeah, it's been a real shock to the system. Mm. And I've got to tell you both, it's the first time in my adult life that I've behaved like I was at uni again. I've been putting $40 in.
Yeah, right. You only had like $5 in your pocket.
It could go down 5 cents a litre. Yeah. And next thing you know, you're paying more a week later. But, you know, $2.30 it sometimes for diesel.
But could the government have done anything about this?
No, they have. Look, at the end of the day, all of these things that came around for the election, Sarah's 100% right.
Yep.
They're all election sweeteners. The Labor government, the new federal government, never lied about it.
Mm.
They never said we're not going to get rid of it. Jim Chalmers, at least he's a straight shooter.
Yeah.
He's telling us how it is. The crazy thing is, though, I was reading this morning that in the 38 OECD countries, Australia's got the sixth cheapest petrol.
Mm-hmm.
It's more
That's
you,
scary,
the petrol
isn't it?
Prices in Europe and that are just blinding.
Yeah.
That's
and
right.
It's probably only going to get worse.